We're finally getting back on the water, getting ready to launch our little tug. Exciting, exciting. Sunny, beautiful day too. Makes me feel like maybe we will have a yachting season. She's all ready to go. Taking her over to the yacht club to launch her. Name of the little tug is Mr. Ben. Exciting days. We're gonna launch Mr. Ben. It's exciting. We're back on the water. We're going to put the mast up and then the exhaust on before we go in. That's what Richard and Nathan are doing there now.
Black one, I think, is the third. Line, the black socket,
so
I think.
They're trying to find the chains for the dock. Guys are down at Salt and Soul. Starting to think of the summer to come. And Wade's getting his boat ready.
That's Adams.
She's off the trailer. Sorry, Nathan. So nice to be back on the water. Oh, my heart's at ease. Or my soul's at ease. Mr. Ben, for our little miniature tugboat we're using to tie up lines. Finally got it out on the water. It's exciting. It's so nice to be back out on the water in Charlottetown Harbour. And we're coming over to the wharf to dock here. We're gonna keep it on the, there's no floating wharf since we're gonna keep it on the wharf. I'm gonna have to go down and check it a couple times a day. She be first voyage of the summer. It's good. Yeah.